played in. And Francis, and Southall has lost it. And Everton react angrily, and Francis used the head then. And must surely find himself in serious trouble. Francis followed the ball in. Southall took it in the face. And Everton reacted. And then Francis, in his turn, retaliated. He certainly used the head. And Derek Civil of Birmingham sends off Trevor Francis. Francis still can't believe it. Nor can the Manchester City supporters. But the incident was quite clear, as Everton showed their protests around Francis. He used his head, and for that offence, the England striker is sent off 3 minutes before half-time.